teams have played hard. Really? I got tied up? Bunch of bullshit. Oh. I'll fight. Let's go, bitch. Stay away from, need a rider, right? Need a rider? Yeah. Freaking Lucic, you and your stupid A can get off your jersey. Bye-bye. Anyways, hey everybody, what's up? Joseph here. Welcome back to the episode of NHL 18 Be a Pro with my center, Xavier the Dream LaFlamme. Here we go. We are down by 5. Or 4. Whoops, I can't count. But you guys already knew that, so. What kind of a shot was that? What is this, Little League? Make a better shot, please. Ah, oh, he's doing it too.
We have a winner.
One little nudge. One little nudge. What do you want me to do, game? Like, how does he nudge me? I'm taller and bigger and stronger than him, yet he still nudges me. What a fucking joke. That's what pro difficulty does to ya. Big fucking joke. Damn it, shot didn't work. Oh, I didn't want to pass.
Pass attempt to McDavid. Gains the blue line.
Oh.
Chip to LaPierre.
Got it right back. I didn't want to pass there.
The Oilers controlling play through the neutral zone.
Where are you going?
LaPierre is not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently. Up his ground to
of course gets on the skates. What a joke. McDavid's fighting? Damn, okay. McDavid versus Parayko. Oh. Nice try, McDavid.
Some strong offense today. They lead it 5-1. Snapping a pass to Niederreiter. Passing one off now to Simmons. Let it go.
Damn it.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Edmonton's in possession now as they move up the wing.
Don't let him shoot.
Gives it over to the point. Has that point pass as well.
No, get out of that. Jesus.
Tips it back. Out at the blue line. Elevates a pass to Lucic. Waits with it. The physical play has allowed the Oilers to really have a good strong shift. Whips a pass.
Really? I couldn't grab that at all? Like, fucking joke. This freaking stupid difficulty is, man. Pro difficulty is the fucking worst. One little nudge and I'm off the puck. No matter what size I am, I'm off the puck. That block. There it is. Yes! Now we need 3 more. Which ain't gonna happen. Because the coach takes me off for too long.
Laid on. Oh,
Okay, note to self, don't go backhand, always go forehand. Cause they'll just tie me up. Oh shit! Never saw that coming. Get it out. Get it out before you lose it.
It's an onside play. And he's all
alone. Oh. That should have been a goal. Okay, I can't go forehand. He'll just tie me up, so. There you go, buddy. Oh, I just missed the net. Oh, yeah, ran to the boards like a dumbass. That's always fucking. Was surgical. Hadn't heard that one before. I had two goals. Oh, yeah, that's right. I had a sim goal. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. Columbus, it looks like. March 18th. Yeah, okay, Bourdain's back. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. I love this song, man. Love it. Don't mind my singing, though. I know I'm bad, so just shut up. Okay, Simmons, Jenner. Boom, Jenner. Simmons got a goal. Okay, Simmons. I gotta get you that hat trick, man. Gotta get you that hat trick. I got you. I got you, Simmons. Let's do this, man.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more to come. Opening face-off of the third period. Passing one off now to LaPierre.
Oh yes. Yeah, bam. Cool, haven't had a goal that quick since I was on rookie. Oh yeah, shit, 91 goals, boys. Forgot about that. Hit me, dumbass. Go for it. Nice shot, dickweed. Really, Seth? You really want to do this right now, bro? You really want to do this right now? Huh? Oh, I uppercutted him, game. What the hell was that? What is this, freaking MMA? Get that stupid shit out of here. Jesus. EA, fix your shit. God damn. Tie up. It's supposed to be a push tie up. Come on. Oh. Simmons! Oh.
Amazing reflexes.
Where are you going? Oh, can I just hit him, please? Can I rock him? Nice block. Jones.
Still no shot. This shift by the blue jackets really got the crowd into it. Looking for room.
Giving me credit for a freaking block.
The shot blocked. Simmons up on two wheels. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice right now. Oh, broke it up. There's
possession now on the pickup by LaPierre. Oh yeah, poke check figures. Little nudge from behind. Get rocked. Okay, I need to go off. Stupid. My mom always told me, shut the fuck up.
Minnesota's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here.
Oh, come on. What a joke. Oh, that should have been a goal. Really? You couldn't get that, dude?
The puck is free, now taken up by LaPierre. Minnesota's in possession and neutralize. Great move.
Yes, there it is. 92 goals, bam! So close to 100 and whatever. Hit me, dumbass. One little nudge. What a fucking joke, man. Damn it. I don't care about our next goal or games. Okay, I gotta check out my strength and my balance. Because I'm getting knocked off the puck way too fucking easy as a grinder. I'm a grinder. There it is. Hat trick. Bam! Yeah. I may be on pro, but I still got my shot. Damn it. Damn it.
We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
LaPierre's been everything that you highlighted in the opening much earlier, guys. He's been terrific with the puck. We're going to get a look at his evening here.
He has been spectacular.
Go Simmons. Oh, you dumbass. How'd I lose faceoff? He won it, did he not?
Blue Jackets carrying it on.
Whatever. Get the puck, dumbass. Oh my god, goal. Oh yeah. Woo! Dab. Yes! That 94, baby, 94. Oh my ass, he won that. It's not because of the fight, you stupid game. So stupid. Oh yeah, wasn't I supposed to play 3 games with my center? But that's when I was on rookie. I'm on pro, so now it's a different fucking story. All I need is like, what, 10 goals to beat my record for goals. So I don't think this simulation will give it to me anyway. So let's just see what happens when I go over here. Oh no, he's injured. From what? He didn't get to a fight or anything. Nobody hit him. I don't think. I don't know. Okay, he's back now. Cool. That's my first line left wing, man. I need my partner. Oh, there's not many games left. Ooh. Should I play a game on rookie just to beat my goals record? Or, well, it's actually the record for goals now, since I did it. Could do it. I'm at 98. All I need is 6 more, I think. right? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I need 6 more. Just to beat it. Oh, what should I do, boys? What should I do? I think I'll do one more game. It'll be on rookie. Just so I can beat it. Did I get any goals? No, I didn't. Okay. I mean, I'll try and do it. Keyword, I'll try and do it. Oh, I hope it was one of those two were from me. God damn it. Okay, just for good luck, put on our red jerseys. And change it to rookie. I want to beat my goals, guys. Call me whatever you want. I want to do it, man. I want to do it. I needs to do it.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so far, and more.
I need to do it. I need 6 goals. I don't think I can do it, especially I'm on the second line. That would have been a good start if it went in. I need to hog the puck. Sorry guys, I need to hog the puck. Put it in. There it is. There's one. 5 more to go. Gonna be a slap shot for 100. Yes! 100, baby! Is there gonna be any, signs for it or a big celebration? No? Yes, there is. Thanks, Pareko. Oh, I love you, man.
Good thing it didn't hit anybody. Minnesota's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period for the opposition. Blocked.
Damn it. Ah, oh, you bastard, you got in the way. There it is. Okay, cool. I need 3 more goals, boys. 3 more goals. I got time. Are you supposed to shoot it, you dumbass? Okay, never mind, I got it.
Third period for the opposition, at least that a little under 2 minutes play. When your car gets beyond 4 tires, I guess you can take a blowout.
Two more goals. No, get him. Oh,
LaPierre's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Strong play in the neutral zone.
Damn, rebound. Oh, Parise, you freaking noob. There it is. One more goal to tie it, right? Nope, I tied it right now. One more goal, boys, and I beat my record. Or the all-time. There it is. New goals holder and all-time goals. For the season, I mean. Not all-time goals, but for the season. Might as well keep on going, right? Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna stop right there. I'm gonna stop right there. I beat the record. My record, I should say, but I beat the record. I wish they showed records too, like season records and all that stuff. Like how baseball does it. That'd be so much better, but they don't. Cause EA is a bunch of retards, but we already knew that, so it's all good. Go to the 10th here, see what happens. Ooh, Dallas Stars. Okay, cool. I'm actually curious to see all the things. See, I beat my goals, but I didn't beat my all-time points, which is unfortunate. I was 4 away from beating it. But who won the President's Trophy? Well, not us, obviously. Edmonton Oilers. Interesting. Well, you guys are a bunch of assholes. Damn. Oh, that's why. Well, not really, but even if they were tied for points, they would still beat it because regular plus overtime wins. Damn. Good for them, I guess. Okay. How were we for goals for? Or goals for per game? How were we for that? We were first. Bam! Well, I would hope so with my fucking goal scoring. How about goals against per game? So, goals against per game. Wouldn't it be this team right here? Isn't that the best? Yeah, it is. Yeah, Columbus, Pittsburgh, Vancouver, Washington. Okay. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. We were 11th best. And Dallas was 12th. Good for them. But where's Dallas now? Dallas. Did I pass you or something? Oh, I clearly did. Like the dumbass I am. Oh, they're right there. Oh shit, they had no, they weren't. 2.91. Okay, it'll be a good series. It'll be a good series. Now let's take a look at this. Oh yeah, look at that. 104 goals. Let's go to the entire league. Who was closest to me in goals? Tavares with 46. Oh, that's so funny. Oh man. So that, what's that trophy again? Is it the Maurice Richard with most goals every season? So I should be 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, 5 years in a row now. I think it's the Maurice Richard. I don't know. I didn't get it my first year, though, that's all I know. But, yeah. Alright, well, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all